I use DaVinci Resolve. Once you got your footage in the timeline, go to Fusion, add planner tracker, ask the area that you want to track, set, go, start tracking. Once it's finished tracking, switch to stabilize, compute stabilization. Your footage is now locked on.
You know that.